I do it every time. I don't know why, but I do it every time. What's good, YouTube? It's your man, Mo, back for another video. And today, man, as you can see by the thumbnail and the title, I got y'all with another motherfucking video. You feel me? We're going to play Alan Wake 2. But I don't know if you guys know or if you guys are new viewers or what the deal was. But the DLC God of War Valhalla. God of War. Yes. God of War. Ragnarok. Right? The DLC is officially coming out tomorrow. It's officially coming out tomorrow. God of War, Ragnarok, Valhalla. I'm going to make a video, a brief short little video about my opinions on it. Stay tuned for that. And then whether or not I'm going to play it. If you have not seen any video, if you would like to see a video of me playing me playing God of War Ragnarok, just go into my channel, click the channel icon that's somewhere down beneath the video where it says my name. It's gonna see a picture of me. Click it, then go over to my playlist. You should see a whole playlist of God of War Ragnarok and me and my fiance playing God of War together. We're going through the story and playing God of War together. So go ahead, check that out, and stay tuned for the update on that video. But like I said, we're going to go ahead and we're going to hop right back in to Alan Wake 2 and continue with this fantastical story. Where did we leave off? Oh, yeah. We left off where she realized that they, yeah. Yeah. He appeared because of this. The summoning. That was Wake. Scratch wasn't pretending to be Wake. They're the same person. He's here. Like I said. What the? The hell?
Now.
Oh my God. Oh my God. What the hell is that? God damn. Okay. Last one. How many lights are left? Oh, it's just two? It's just two? All right, bet. It's just two. He's not gonna follow you. I thought he wasn't gonna follow. I thought he was at least smarter than that. It was only two lights, though. I thought it would have been harder. It was only two. Last time we did something like that, it was three lights. Okay.
I'm sorry.
Wait. Is it you?
I'm so sorry.
That's not it. Oh my God, that's not it. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it.
Casey?
What the hell?
To be the bearer of bad news, folks, but it's official. DEERFEST is canceled. Today, Bright Falls feels a little less bright.
What the hell? Okay. We're gonna continue with that, because that was...
Tom, we need to get to our next gig. We're doing this for you and our lovely saga. You take care of things on this side.
Don't screw it up, Tom! horror movie I've been forced to watch. The dark presence held all the cards now.
What the hell? What in the absolute fuckery is this, bro?
Welcome back, Wake. You are awake now, right? With the shadow out of you? Some good news, at least. Bad news is, I haven't seen a situation this fucked since the AWE in Eagle River. The shadow's now in Alex, and Anderson is gone. We need to figure out how to salvage this.
Oh, Jesus.
Do anything it takes to fix this, Agent Estevez. I'm the reason this is all happening.
It's that simple. But I should have put you in a box and shipped you off to a containment facility the second I laid eyes on you. The only question now is, are you able to fix this?
Where is Saga?
Not the most encouraging answer, but we'll make it work.
Scratch. The dark presence inside Casey. It threw Saga into the lake. If she ends up in the dark place, she could be there forever. It took me 13 years to get out. Zane never did.
Tor and Odin went in after her, right? Maybe they'll get her out. With the power of rock and roll.
I saw them when I was trapped there. They performed in my musical.
I'm immediately less optimistic about this.
Yo, what the hell, bro? What is, bro? Bro, I don't even know what to say right now.
You break a bureau containment unit like that, and now the dark presence is occupying Agent Casey. When it attacked him in the woods, it must have been preparing for this.
And now he has the clicker.
Now he has the clicker.
Scratch will go to Bright Falls and use the clicker to bring about the horrific ending he wrote for Return. But I can still fix this.
How?
Scratch must have the manuscript. If I can read the ending, I can rewrite it. I need to go after him.
Well, you won't get very far without these. This plan is a real Hail Mary, Wake. I wish I could help, but this is all on you. I got you every kind of weapon we have available. Don't fuck it up.
I needed a car. The FBI vehicle would be at the parking lot.
I liked it better when it was when we were Saga. I'm not gonna lie. I liked it so much better. But I mean, it is what it is, though. It is what it is. Go to the parking lot. Okay, how am I gonna do that? How am I supposed to go to the parking lot?
I was awake again, clear-headed for the first time in what felt like a lifetime. I was back exactly where I left. A dark forest outside Bright Falls. A gun in one hand, a flashlight in the other. Haunted by my own writing. Alice taken from me. I knew what I had to do. Stop the horror story from coming true. Stop the dark presence.
I don't think you can necessarily say Alice was taken from me. This is the tree by the witch lady thing, right? Yeah. What the fuck, bro? This is a new landscape now because them driving the car, they close off some areas. So this is a whole new landscape. So I have to try to, and he don't got a man. I gotta try to figure this out. Now that I'm back to wake, oh shit. Like I said. What the hell, bro? Okay. Let's get back in it. Fucking ridiculous. Okay.
Hi, YouTube. Oh my God. Did you go?
Huh?
Did you leave?
No.
You never go in?
Huh?
You never go in?
No.
wait at Chick-fil-A?
What?
I said, are you going?
I will, yeah.
Okay, that was number one. Number two, did you throw away the Chick-fil-A?
No.
Where is it at?
On the counter.
Okay, because I didn't eat it.
I know.
You think you know?
Yeah. Yeah. I forgot all about this damn rocket launcher for. But I'm not gonna waste on. What the hell, lady? Bro.
Gushers,
I didn't give him the Gushers. He stole the Gushers. Absolutely not. Okay. Last person, come on. Yeah. Nobody dropped ammo. Fantastic. I love when nobody drops not a lick of ammo. Yeah, that's a nice jacket, buddy.
Original price was $12. But when I bought it, it was when I rung it up, it said $8. I couldn't remember what happened, but I could feel it getting stronger. I thought it was haunting me, closing in. It was inside me the whole time, and then it took over.
Got nothing, bro.
Casey in my writing for years. The real Casey had been drawn here because of that. Now he was a victim too. Saga, Casey, Alice, all this horror originates from me. It's my fault. Scratch had to be stopped. I've driven down this road before. Been driving on it forever. If Scratch had brought the dark place here, this would take me back inside. In 2010, I had dived in, a leap of faith for Alice, with no idea that the cost would be a nightmare worse than death. It had taken me 13 years to get out. Now Alice was dead because of me. And I was gonna make that leap again, this time knowing the cost all too well. Another way to look at it, I had brought the dark place here with me. I never had gotten out. Maybe after this I finally could. It was a fool's hope. I had no choice. I had to do it. That didn't make me any less terrified. Fuck it.
This is not what I expected.
Okay. So I never played the first game. So I don't know if this is the same location in the like the first game. When did the first game come out? Hold on. Because maybe this might all connect somehow. But if this is the first, if this is the same location like the first game, and he's saying it's been 13 years, maybe they're doing that in reference to when the first game came out. May 14, 2010. It's when the first Alan Wake came out. Then the second came in October 2013. So yeah. So every time he keeps saying, so I guess they're referencing like the first one. And that's why they keep saying 13 years. But he don't got nothing. So we're at DEERFEST. We're at DEERFEST. Everyone got their deer masks. But we're confused because why would... I don't have a map. I don't have... Okay. So lost, bro.
I needed to get a copy of Return. I needed to read the ending to have a shot at changing it. I was inside Scratch's ending, a perverse version of reality. The townspeople brainwashed. Everyone and everything revolved around Return, as if it had
God damn. She's dropping this knowledge on her ass. That's crazy. Even the old people. Oh shit. God damn. God damn, she just stabbed the shit out of me. Oh, because I took a book. I could see the round windows of the writer's room in the photo. That's where I had to go to rewrite the ending of Return. It's a sick, sick story. I think I coming out to die for. Shit. Yeah, but where are you going? Where's the writer's room?
This was an obsessive, egocentric nightmare, all revolving around a vain monster of a writer and his final divine work of art, the novel Return, come true. It wouldn't stop here. It would keep spreading.
Valhalla nursing home?
We need to reach the writer's room. Write a new conclusion. Was Scratch's insecure need for fame, for praise, drawn from my psyche? I would bring his sick fantasy crashing down around him.
Oh, shit. Okay, so not that way. Not that way. Oh, shit. I don't have a gun. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
diner. How are you here?
Oh my goodness.
I'm here to save you, silly. I got your instructions. I found every hidden message you left for me. In the radio, in the wind, in the forums on my Alan Wake fan site.
What? No, Rose, I haven't been leaving you any messages.
Oh, I get it. Yes, Alan, only a crazy person would think you've been leaving them secret messages. Wink. But now you need to get your butt up.
You are a crazy lady. You're a crazy lady.
Itself, no matter what William Shakespeare said.
Right. Thank you, Rose. I'll do what I can. Upstairs. The writer's room must be in the attic. That's where the windows were.
We'll loop around and come together, Tom. I have put everything ready for the visitors. I'll come to wash the floor of your room next. All you need is water and Vileda.
Water and what?
It can be clean or dirty. It can give life or drown it.
Akti, I didn't expect to see you here, but it makes sense. Can you help me find my way? One last time.
Now there's a devil in the fish trap. Don't be spooked by it so that shit won't start beating your underpants. I'll get the door open for you, Tom. There you go. The matter is a stake. Now comes the end of the rhyme.
Thank you, Art.
Bro.
To get this right, I needed an ending that took everything already in return and extended it into a conclusion that would save us. Only the perfect ending would work. Return's ending was an eternal DEERFEST that would keep spreading. Given time, Scratch would plunge the world into his nightmare. I had to stop that from happening. I had to write one more chapter for Return. A perfect ending that would save us all. I was the only one who could write it. Everything depended on this. On me. Any second now, Scratch would burst through that door to save me. And the plot thread dangled in my brain. It suddenly felt impossible. Something stirred in the room. Come to me.
The
ending has to fit the genre if it's going to work. In a horror story, there's only victims and monsters. If there is a hero, they will ultimately pay a heavy price.
I won't let a horror story to Logan and Casey. They were dragged into this. They need to survive. Non-negotiable.
Okay. When did they have this conversation, though?
The ending will have to be dark no matter
what.
The more people we save, the greater the cost. And the hero must pay the price.
The scales always need to balance. Something felt different. I'd never seen myself in a vision before, but it fit. Saga and I were both at the center of this story. She was now my co-author. This was the beginning of the end. We were characters in a horror story, charging blindly towards the finale. We
still didn't have everything we needed. This would not work without the clicker.
Well, that was a lot. I don't even know how to digest that type of information there, but okay. I think it's gonna end with Alan Wake dying. It's either Alan Wake's gonna die or Saga's gonna die, right? Cause they said that the greater the sacrifice, the greater the reward, right? And the whole town of Brightfall is taken over by the dark place and this whole story thing, right? So Casey is obviously being taken over. So I'm guessing Casey might die, but I think it's really just going to come down to either Alan Wake or Saga, and mainly Saga, because if Alan Wake dies, then they can't continue, you know, their franchise of Alan Wake. They can't make Alan Wake 3 if Alan Wake is dead. So I feel like Saga is going to die. And the only reason Saga is going to even be okay with the dying is because of the fact that they kept prefacing to the fact that her daughter drowned or died or whatever. And to bring her daughter back alive, right? To bring her daughter back to reality and fix the issue, she's going to give herself up as a parent. She's going to give herself up, die, so that her daughter can come and live. Which then will lead me to the question that if she then dies, do the memories of everybody else go back to normal? Do they remember, you know, the aspects of where the story changed? Do they not remember the story changed? Like, how much would they remember? But I'm like 98% sure Saga is going to die. And the other 2% is like Alan Wake. But I mean, you know, they could do another plot twist and kill him, but I don't know. But it is what it is. If y'all have reached to the end of this part of the video, I appreciate y'all. If you enjoy the video, make sure you go ahead and destroy that like button. Make sure you go ahead and demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification bell to be a part of the Big Bad Gang. And then make sure you go ahead and you click that share button. Share it to your mama, your daddy, your brother, your sister, your cousins, your grandpa, and your grandma. Because, you know, we out here trying to find us a nice, sexy sugar mama who's going to pay our bills. But regardless of the fact, make sure you go ahead and leave a comment. Let me know what your theories are. If you believe someone's going to die, maybe no one's going to die. Just let me know what your theories are, in the comments. But again, thank you. I appreciate y'all. And I will see y'all in the next video. Peace.